Now we are going through the same level, that is third A level for the second class students. Your topic is there on page number 34, that is multiples of 4. That is on the page number 34. So how we will find out the multiples of 4? We have to write the number here and we have to draw the beads here. Like that some will come in paper. Firstly, you have to find out the multiples of 4. How we will find out the multiples of 4? 4 multiply, we have to multiply 4 with the numbers. We know that numbers start with 1. So firstly, multiply 4 by 1. 4 into 1, what is the answer? 4. Second number kya hota hai? 2. 4 ko 2 ke sath multiply karo? 8. Whatever the numbers are coming here, these are called the multiples. Now, because we are talking about 4, multiples of 4. If they will say multiples of 6, then instead of 4, you have to write 6. This natural numbers will come same like that, because numbers will start from 1. Firstly, you have to write your number with 1, multiply your number with 1, then with 2, then with 3, then with 4, then 5, then 6, and so on. And number they will ask, whatever the number they will ask here, that number you have to multiply with the natural numbers. Now they are talking about 4. Now hame 4 ke multiples find out karne hai. So firstly 4 ko 1 ke saath multiply kiya. 4 multiply 1 is 4. 4 multiply 2 is 8. 4 multiply 3 is 12. 4 multiply 4 is 16. 4 multiply 5 is 20. 4 multiply 6 is 24 and so on. 4 multiply 7 is 28. 4 multiply 8 is 32, same like that. Like a table. Tables you are doing in class na? Fours table. That is called the multiples of 4. Now multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. These numbers you have to write here. First multiple of 4 is 4. Second multiple of 4 is 8. Third one is 12. Fourth one is 16. Fifth one is 20. And sixth one is 24. Now multiples, okay, that is clear, means table of 4. If they will write multiple of 6, then table of 6. And whatever the numbers are coming that side, that are the multiples of that the given number. So 4, we have to draw beads here. Now 4, how we will draw? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is first part. Now 8, you have to draw 8. Means 1 upper bead, 5. 3 over beads, 8. Now 12 means 2 digit, it means 1 we have to add, 10 plus 2, 12. Now 16, 10 plus 6, 16. Upper bead value is 5 and 1 lower bead is 6. 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 1 is 16. Now 20, it means 10 plus 10 is 20. Now 24, 10 plus 10 is 20, then 4 on unit place. Okay, this is the concept of multiples. If they will say multiple of 3, then instead of 4 you have to write here 3. Now that numbers will change. 3 into 1 is 3. 3 into 2 is 6. 3 into 3 is 9. 3 into 4 is 12. 3 into 5 is 15. 3 into 6 is 18. Now multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18. That numbers you have to write in boxes and you have to draw the beads here in this concept. Okay? This is only the multiples of 3, that is on your page number 34. Now come to your page number 43. Other one is all your revision method. Fill in the blanks are there on page number 43. Page number 43, fill in the blanks. Page number 43. Now, first fill in. Value of upper bead tens, please. Value of upper bit in tens place is dash. Value of upper bit in tens place. Now we know that this is the abacus scale, unit place, and second rod is called tens place. Then value of upper bit in tens place is called 50. So write here 50. So second fill-up is, there are dash beads on each rod on the lower side of the abacus. There are dash beads on each rod on the lower side of the abacus. Abacus is here. These beads are called lower beads. He said that there are dash beads on each rod on the lower side of the abacus. अबैकस की लोअर साइड पे जो रोड है उस पे कितने बीड्स होते हैं ईच रोड पे, काउंट दैट बीड्स, 1, 2, 3 and 4. हाउ मेनी बीड्स आर देयर? 4. सो योर आंसर इज 4. नाउ योर थर्ड फिलअप, द व्हाइट डॉट ऑन अबैकस स्केल रिप्रेजेंट्स, व्हाइट डॉट ऑन अबैकस स्केल रिप्रेजेंट यूनिक डॉट. सम डॉट्स आर देयर ऑन आंसर लाइन, दिस इज द इंडिकेट्स द आंसर लाइन. So here dots are there. These dots are white in on your abacus scale. These dots are called unit dots. In your third fill-up, that answer is unit dot. Now your fourth fill-up, the value of cleared abacus. Cleared abacus means when your abacus is nobody bead is touching with the answer line. That means abacus is clear. The value of clear abacus is 0. Now fifth fill in the blank, sir. There are dash formulas for addition of small friends. Today we did that. How many formulas are there? 4. How many formulas are there? 4 formulas of addition. Plus 1, plus 5, minus 4, plus 2, plus 5, minus 3, plus 3, plus 5, minus 2, plus 4, plus 5, minus 1. These are the 4 formulas. Now your sixth fill in the blank is, plus 1 is equal to dash. Here we have tried the formula. In 6th fill-up, simply plus 1 is there. So we have to write the formula of plus 1. What is the formula? Add your common friend minus your best friend. This is the formula. Now your 7th fill in the blank is, beads are given, plus, so you have to give the answer. So unit bar 1, value of this bead is 1, value of this bead is 10. So what is the answer? 10 plus 1 is 11. So on this side, value of upper bead of tens place 50, value of upper bead in ones place 5. 50 plus 5 is 55. Now add 55 plus 11, 66 is the answer. Now your 8th fill-up, 22 plus 22 plus, it indicates 10, it indicates 5. 22 plus 10, 32. 32 plus 5 is 37. What is the answer? 37. 9th part is, we use dash finger to add and subtract the upper beads. Which finger we are using to add and subtract the upper beads? Which finger? Index finger. So write here index finger. Your 10th part is, the value of left hand thumb. This is your right hand, left hand. Left hand thumb value is 50. So write here 50. Okay, these are 10 fill in the blanks in your book. So this is all about your book. Your book syllabus is finished. Now solve this book at home. Paper will come in the coming days. So try it. Now your paper is already finished. Now only you are free. So please that revision at your home. Thank you very much.